All right, so froze on the cutscene, but I still got the achievement, so I think we're good. I just want to check, verify that we did get through that last level, and then I'll probably call it a night. This is going to be a shorter stream. I said that on busy power, since I do have to go to Brick Fair, Virginia tomorrow, and want to make sure I have plenty of time to pack all of my stuff, because there is still a good amount of stuff to be packed. Let's get back in here. Right, well, chapter 7 again. Where I was previously. And we'll see how much progress I lost.
I'm gonna give her the once over before we take off. You concentrate on those supplies.
All right, it looks like it lost all my progress. Thankfully, though, since I know what I did last time, I can hopefully repeat it. I'm gonna miss out on as a result, I guess, on the true Jedi. Come on. Wrong button there.
Thank you.
Slackers. I hope we can get through this real quick.
Can you give me a hand?
Right.
Come on, let's get these on board.
Comes much faster than blasting them apart.
The crash in the auxiliary cooling system?
That was duct tape too.
Okay, we still need fuel and Wookiee cookies.
Look, Chewbacca is an important part of the Republic.
You're after fuel, right? Well, unless you speak whatever language some idiot set this terminal to, you're out of luck. I'm safe, a protocol droid, at last!
Jamya? Da Kuma droid, da.
If you're not busy later, my toaster oven's got stuck on Jawaiz, so any help would be appreciated.
I just missed it. Come on, Finn. You can build it. Why is this thing not going the direction I'm steering? So I'm gonna back it in. I guess I can't back it in.
Alright, that's everything. Right. Sorry, I forgot your cookies, Chewie. No, it was not deliberate.
Alright, so let me play the game. To not freeze. I miss. Yeah, never did this part over here. Come on, Finn. Hit B. There you go.
Excuse me, sir. Would you be so kind as to provide us with access to the supply store?
Asha di we can look at your mono haha. The day you people bury her wood.
Okay. I get it.
Master Nam is not in a cooperative mood. Apparently, he was promised beetleberry ice cream to cope with the heat in here, and he is unwilling to assist until the promise is made good.
Not a problem. Nine Nam is a hero of the rebellion who helped destroy the second Death Star. Frankly, he can even have extra sprinkles if he wants them.
Somehow I avoided doing this last time. Don't tell him I said that. So close to True Jedi again.
All the parts we need to make Mr. Numb happy should be in that gold colored container. BB-8, can you maneuver it to the drop pad?
Alright, this is my part again. Still definitely a very convoluted system.
Good work, BB-8. I doubt even Otto could have manipulated it so skillfully.
Those cases are pretty secure. It's gonna take a fair amount of firepower to crack it open.
All right, made True Jedi again.
Let's get Mr. Numb his ice cream.
Remember, Beebleberry? He was the most emphatic upon that point.
Nejega. Oya kere okweda ha wikobe ine.
Better happy Nien Numb. Peter. It'll be important thing. All right, now don't lock up on me this time, game.
On the deck now, on the double! change.
True. You still drive me crazy. If you see our son, bring him home.
Right, and freeze this time. Alright guys, so this is gonna wrap things up for tonight. I gotta finish packing for Brick Fair, Virginia. Hope to see some of you guys there. If you're in the Northern Virginia area, I highly suggest that you come to the show. It's open to the public from, leave 10:30 a.m. to 4:30 p.m. this Saturday and Sunday, August 6th and 7th. Lots of fun. Get to see some awesome Lego creations. Different activities for kids of all ages, and there'll be a bunch of BZ Power members there you'll get to meet in person, like me. So, if you can make it, that's awesome. If not, we'll maybe someday have coverage on BZ Power. We're way behind on our convention coverage, unfortunately. But we would like to get it all up at some point, and we do intend to. Just don't know when that will be. Anyway, if you missed any part of our broadcast tonight, you can check it all out on YouTube.com/BZPTube.
You and Chewie can sort that, right?
And we are going to save and quit right here, and we will continue next Tuesday. In this or some other game, you can head over to BZ Power to vote for what game you'd like to see us play.